When purple clay teapots were noticed by collectors, they became more than just pots for making tea.